after world's most popular messenger app, WhatsApp, teased users to either give their consent to sharing data with Facebook or lose their accounts, rival app Telegram has garnered immense popularity. It has been a great start to 2021 for Telegram, as it became the most downloaded non-gaming app worldwide in January. And interestingly, most of it has come from India. India accounted for 24% of downloads. This data is as per SensorTower. According to reports, Telegram surpassed 500 million monthly active users recently. Sensing a big opportunity, Telegram has made switching from other platforms easier for users as well. It is easier to move chats from WhatsApp for both Android and iOS users. Telegram launched this new feature, which allows users to import users' chat history, video and documents from any other messaging apps. If you are planning to transfer your stuff from WhatsApp to Telegram, here's how you can do it. First, one has to install Telegram. To transfer all the data, Android users have to open a WhatsApp chat, tap on the three vertical dots on the top right corner, and then click on Export Chat and choose Telegram in the Share menu. iOS users have to click on Contact Info or Group Info page in the app, tap Export Chat, and then choose Telegram in the Share menu. Telegram recently promised user privacy won't be compromised. However, as millions shun WhatsApp and download new chat platforms in search for a secure experience, experts believe that no app can ensure complete and absolute data privacy. Bureau Report, OTV News.